mo na yung pwede pa-explain sa amin, ano itong content creator na napanalunan mo? Saan, tsaka saan ito? At tsaka, Katleya, napanalunan mo sa Katleya Killer, di ba?
Opo, content. So, sorry po, Content Asia Awards is in Taipei po. So, dami naman din pong sumabak, no? And luckily, we were given the opportunity to represent, no? In the best actor category. And nandali po. So, yun po yung sa Taipei. And it happened just last week. So, yun po.
Okay. Parang first time yung sumali doon?
Opo. First time ko manominate sa Content Asia for Katleya Killer po.
Manominate? Pero nakaka-join na kayo dyan before? Or ngayon pa na?
ABS itself po, yes. Pero ako po, okay. It was my first time to be nominated.
Oo. Mukhang patong-patong yung ginagawa mo ngayon as an actor and then as a public servant sa 2025 na rin kasi, di ba? Briefly pa, pwede pa share na rin sa amin ano mga plano mo kasi aside from this, yung tapos yung Katleya Killer, meron ka pang yung sa inyo ni Isabel Sandoval. Yes. So ano lang plano doon and then ano rin yung mga naka-plano or mga naka-line up na gagawin mo naman as a congressman naman ng ano, tuloy pa rin ba yung pagtakbo mo? Kasi, dire-diretso ko na yung tanong ha, kasi para makakomment ka na. Kasi ang unang may lumutang kasi na kwento na sa 2025, yung mama raw, si Silvia Sanchez, ang tatakbo muna as sa Congress. At ikaw daw ay magfo-focus muna sa pagiging aktor. So ano ba talaga doon? Doon muna tayo sa mga plans, unahin natin.
Opo, yung for this year po kasi, all the plans are already done. No? Plans meaning the projects that I've committed to ABS as well as part of my responsibility at hana buhay. Sabi ko po, of course, I had to finish what I had to finish and I did it during the breaks of Congress. Minsan po na-overlap, but rest assured that the district was my priority. No? And for Moon Glow po, that is coming out next year po. We ended na rin po a couple of months ago. May nireshoot lang kami recently for a day. But the
for
rest...
For commercial release? Cinema release ba to?
That one po, hindi ko po pwedeng pangunahan si Direk Isabel. She's the one on top of it as well. So, that one to follow na lang po. Topak, of course. Julio Montes and Chong and Sid Lucero, of course.
Ito sa cinema na to?
Opo. Coming soon po yan. It will come to the...
So, mauna muna yung Topak?
Come to Manila. Opo. Very, very soon. Within the year po, hopefully. And for Bagman po, of course, I'm not to announce yet, pero very soon na rin po, hopefully, malaman din po namin yung final na makalabasan ito or what platform will we be coming out for this.
Then, doon na tayo sa political plans po naman.
Yes, so, tuloy pa rin po sa ba? Tapos na lahat, no? No, it's not true. My mom is not replacing me. I have much to do. We have been working very hard in the district, no? And as a promise to my responsibility, to my commitment to the people, no? For the next, from this month actually, from last month pa, nung natapos ko na yung mga, again, my commitments, I was able to keep myself free until after elections as well, so that I could focus, of course, in the district.
So tuloy-tuloy ka?
Opo, tuloy po. Hindi po si Mami, ako po.
Last na lang, saan naman si Main dyan sa lahat ng mga ginagawa mo?
Of course po, during my free times and during my free days, kapag may bakasyon, kaya nga po, we travel, nakikita po ng tao, because those are the only times talaga na we get to spend time together, to be honest. Kasi pag nandito po sa Manila, of course, meron din siyang responsibility. She also has commitments to attend to, and also me as well. I juggle up, you know, all these things, but rest assured, no, it's just time management, proper time management, and we're both very happy if pangunahan ko na po kayo, and yeah, it's just really time management po, and she's always my priority at the end of the day as well.
Nakakala nila buntis na si May nung medyo nawala siya dun sa Bulaga.
Ah, hindi po, we went on a vacation for our first wedding anniversary po. Yun lang po yan. Maraming salamat po.
Thank you,
thank you po.
Thank you, Gorgie.